Good morning, world. I hope everybody's having a good day, a good time, enjoying themselves. Another early morning stream for me, because I'm early. I'm an early bird, and I ain't got nothing to do in the mornings. So, of course, I'm going to be playing Stardew Valley. I would like to have more variety. But right now, I just like Stardew Valley, I technically have Security Breach that I could play, though it would be on Switch. But I hope I can do that at some point once I decide to stop being lazy with it. But, yeah. I'm just gonna play more Stardew, because, I mean, what else would I do? Tomorrow's birthday coming up. Can I give her? We can give her a diamond. What's my pretty bird doing? Pickles. Hi, Herbie. And Elliot Falk. I know my husband's names. I have so much hay, Jesus Christ. Weird not having the stuff over here anymore. Movie day. Thank you. horse got it via mutt. Perhaps I should go to Ginger Island, is what I should do. Island it is.
Thank you.
so good at this game. That's ass. I love making little mile progress. They barely give me any health, to be fair. Talk to you. I'll kiss you. A truffle thing. Gold hardwood slime. I put two. Yeah. I'm so shit when it comes to combat. Hey, honey, how was your day?
Pete, I've been busted.
I died. That was how my day went. I'm gonna start making truffle ale now. Which, what? Oh, it's Mara's birthday. I need to give her a diamond. For me, this is my favorite stuff. You read my mind. No air traffic this morning. Where are my iron? Oh, more mail. Oh shit, the luau. Shit. Totally forgot about the luau. I guess I gotta hope I get a golden truffle, huh? Shit, no, that was the wrong person. Yippee! Sometimes I feel so angry, but when you show up, I always start to calm down. Wholesome. No, he's Max Hearts too. It's just Harvey. If I can sell the rest of the frozen tears. And I need to give Maru a diamond. Bring a dino egg to the luau? I don't know what to bring. I could try and maybe get an ice pip. Unlikely, though. I doubt I'll get a gold star cheese. I wanted to sell that last one. What am I gonna bring? I'm seriously so stumped. Will my wines be done tomorrow? Probably not. I just put them in. Nope, no way. Perhaps I can catch a sturgeon. Taking my birthday gifts. Seasonal book club. Cute. What am I doing? Sturgeon. Can't catch a sturgeon in summer, yeah. Sturgeon. That'll be as a sturgeon. Sturgeon. I fucked it. There, you are the sturgeon I need. But will you be the sturgeon I catch? Yes, indeed. Okay, I can go do other things now. Stuck on things. Ooh, bunch of stuff got finished. Make more iridium. Come here. I'm so everywhere. All of the time. Okay, really need one more with the... Excuse me. So many mahogany seeds that I don't need. So much mahogany. My cockles. I can carry so much stone. Like, is it not heavy? Ooh, I completed a goal. Got a shirt. Just a shirt. are so snuggled up and comfy they are. Pretty okay money for that day. Yes, it is for you. This place is my home now. I'm happy here. I'm glad. Oh, I feel burnt out in your absence, but I hear that sound of muddy boots on the wood, and my heart rises from the ash. Oh, you like the bird? You like pickles? Look at the battery bags. Days and we get blueberries. Two more? Yeah, 3 days. What? Oh my god, look at those developer outfits! Oh, this bench has been cooking in the sun all day. I eagerly anticipate my visit to Stardew Valley each year. There's a palpable charm in the air. But do we have to eat it? You know, one bad ingredient can ruin the whole soup. Best use my potatoes to make several dishes for the buffet. Hello, Butterscotch. Did you bring any ingredient for the pot? Just climb the stairs and toss it right in. I can't seem to decide what to eat. There's too many options to choose from. Munch, the festival always has the best food. Leaf and garlic mashed potatoes? Yummy, I think I've dived on to heaven. Now don't overeat, dear. I wouldn't want you getting a stomach. The man's enjoying his life. Leave him alone. because I ain't ever seen this. Oh, hey, look at the escape from Ice 2. Don't worry, I'll be back for the soup. I'm just enjoying an ender moment with the pipe. That'll be fair. Next year, I gotta remember to bring my electric guitar. Imagine a solo at this part of the song. My dad, obsessed with the governor's videos, says everything has to be perfect. Isn't it wonderful to see our community come together like this? I try my best to treasure these moments. I'll never turn down Creepid. Ah, can you smell that? It's a signal that the roast is almost ready. Why can't I go play by the tide pools? I've heard the summer season gets very busy for farmers. Make sure you don't overwork yourself. Sniff smells are powerful for bringing back memories. That can be good or bad. Ah, Baloo, all the hustle and bustle of the town brought to my very doorstep. Hello. Soup? Dancing? No, thank you. I'm perfectly content right here. Besides, someone needs to keep watch in case a monster appears. A monster ain't gonna appear. Yet, it's all in the hips. I think I need to take a break soon. I'm getting sweaty. Demetrius, it's fun. It's because it's fun. Why do humans enjoy dancing? Perhaps it's an intrinsical mechanism, so we will inadvertently compare genetic qualities and potential mates. This music is making my legs move on their own, just like aerobics class. Do you think if I went in the water, other people would follow? I don't want to be a solo swimmer. Don't block the sun, I'm in just the right spot to avoid getting any tan lines. Slurp? Oh yeah, I'm gonna need more of this. The governor is our distinguished guest today. I'll expect you all to be in your best behavior. For those who brought something for the potluck, contribute your ingredients to the soup cauldron. Yep, let's start. Hello, welcome everyone. I'm pleased to announce the potluck ceremony has begun. I have high hopes that you all contributed high quality ingredients. We want to leave the governor with a good impression. Well, Governor, would you indulge us with the honorary first tasting? I would be delighted. I've been eyeing this soup all afternoon. Oh my, that's the best soup I've ever tasted. Right, it's delicious. Wonderful job, everyone. Now, who else wants a taste? The governor wasn't kidding. That soup was out of this world. Time to head home. I need just two more cockles. Wait, where'd my smoked perch go? Oh, did I already put it in? I think I already put it in. That's fine. Hey, Butterscotch. I just wanted to check up on you and see if Bittersweet Farm was doing well. How's everything going? Good. I feel really at home here. Good to hear. I think I can speak for everyone and say we really value your presence in the community. Grandfather would be really proud of what you've accomplished. Well, I'll get let you get back to work. Bye. I think I should make another crystallarium. 2 iridium, 1 battery pack, 5 gold, 99. I can do that. And I should start reproducing rubies. Is what I should do. Or spicy eel, honestly. Where are my battery packs? Where are my battery packs? Oh, there they are. I'm just dumb. It's for me! My favorite stuff. He's still not at max, so. Traveling merchant. I got up early and wanted to water some crops and I already done. You really got this place under control. Picked up this recipe up your series and tried. I want to say thanks for making it feel welcome. Super meal. Parsnip. A singular parsnip. Well, perhaps I could have made a pickled parsnip. Just take 17 more, 7 more days, yeah. Come on, blueberries, I wanna harvest y'all. intercede. Sure, I'll buy him if it's here. Feather RC. So expensive. Never gonna run out of hardwood. Why do I need to see what I need to grab? Oh shit, I forgot. Oh, iridium band. Hi, iridium. Oh my, essence is coming along. I can make it! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So many rare seeds, which is good. It's only a good thing. Need more gold. buttons changed. Fuck you, Steam. I hate you, Steve, so much. Why aren't you working at all anymore? I don't play with controller for. I don't play with mouse for a reason. This is really awkward. Which control? I need to go. I can't. Hold on. Some technical difficulties. You gotta give me a sec while I restart Stardew. Oh, hello! How are you? Sorry, I'm dealing with some technical difficulties and it's bothering me, so I need to restart my controller. Which means restarting Stardew. I'm doing good, how about you? I'm not sure if your username actually means what it is, but it's funny how often I seem to attract system friends. I mean that in a positive way. I have so many system friends, it's funny. I'm glad that you're doing okay, though. It's an early morning for me. For God's sake, Steam, please don't switch my buttons on me again. I have been fighting with Steam for so long about my buttons. Well, I hope I can give you some fun Stardew content. I am playing modded. It's not super heavily modded, but it's not lightly modded either. There's a few differences, but it's mainly... I forget what it means. Okay. Is my controller gonna work now? For God's sake, Steam, please don't screw me over again. Yeah, I have polyamory suite on. I wish I could fix their patios and rooms, but I'm not a modder, so I kind of just have to deal with the way it is. Oh my god, Steam, no! Steam fucked with my buttons again. Whatever, fuck it. I'm gonna have to just deal with it. Fuck you, Steam. Whenever Steam messes with my buttons, it decides to swap my A and B and my X and Y, so I always get, like, so, like, confused for a hot sec. Steam just does not like me. Okay, whatever. Alex. I can give him the golden pumpkin, I think. Little pickles. Real Sebastian was my first choice when I did my first playthrough. You go, Harpy. Sebastian has always had my heart, but I wanted to get to see the Harpy. Harpy. I wanted to get to see all the hard events because, like, I'm so shit when it comes to friendship in this game because it just stresses the hell out of me. Yeah, I forgot to plant my ancient seeds. That's not good. Okay. Are you gonna fuck with my buttons? Are you gonna make me play like butt? Are the melons ready? They are. More melon seeds. You're done too, huh? He is misunderstood by his whole family, and he deserves better. He deserves to live a life at his house. And I'm glad he found out that he didn't need to go to the city or anything to, like, live the life of his dreams. He just needed somebody to accept him for who he is. I love him. He has my whole heart. He's just a sweet boy. I know. I am doing. No, I didn't want to take my buttons. Oh, I'm struggling. More lightning rods. I need to go get more gold today. I think that's what I should do. And I can't forget about Alex's birthday. I'm gonna give him a golden pumpkin. I hate Steam. So annoying. Wait, where am I going? I'm so distracted by my buttons being all weird that I forgot that I was coming this way for Alex. Oh. Oh, hi, Butterscotch. these books. I haven't read a single one. Just the thought of cracking one open makes me nervous. But you can't make a decent living in this world without a brain. I'm worthless. That's crazy, you're a genius. We all have our strengths and weaknesses. Worthless? Yeah, that sounds like... We all have our strengths and weaknesses. Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, I'm not gonna give up. If I work hard, I can do anything. Hey, maybe one day we'll have dinner and discuss philosophy. Isn't that what you smart people talk about? I'm an art therapy major. I don't talk philosophy. Here you go. Here's your golden pumpkin. Yeah. Nothing like a hardcore game of Mud Grid Bowl as long as you've got buddies who are up to playing. I didn't know that Alex had such like a deeper backstory to him, like the fact that he can't read and stuff. Come on, I just need two more cockles. I don't need clams and sea urchins. I need cockles. God, there's a lot of stuff on the shore today. And then I'll go and grind some gold. I didn't put my animals there. That's whatever. I should go milk them, my cows, though. I need the food. I've never fully seen Abigail's story yet, either. I should focus on her a bit more, too. Look at these chunky butts. Chunky dino butts. Now I can go grinding for gold. Oh, my pet. You can get struck by lightning. Explore 100? Yeah. Oh, that's ass. I mean, it's good for grinding slime, though. Oh, that got me so mixed up. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Okay. Have to do it on a different floor. Yeah, this is fine. No gold, though. I Still no gold. Where's the gold? Literally, where's the gold? No. On the buttons, which so screwed me up. Shit. I think I'm gonna die. Steam. Why do you do this to me, Steam? I swear, if I lost my galaxy power, I just wanted gold. Thank God. I just wanted gold. Almost got a mastery. I don't need to change anything. I'm gonna Ginger Island unlock the farm, but what's the point? What's the point when I have no energy? So annoying. Oh, it's wine day at least. My blueberries should be grown tomorrow. Yeah. Have anything to put in the keg, sadly. But at least I'm making a bunch of money. Makes up for it. To make a bigger crop field, and I need gold for that. I'll start just carrying the cheese with me. Steam. Why do you do this to me? Nothing else I can do today. Harvey. Harvey. I've had a day as it is. Yes, give me another bird. At least I've made money. That's the positive of it. And tomorrow is Blueberry Day. Very good. Does the bird only sleep? Is there anything I can do to interact with the bird? I'm working on a new model plane. It's so much more relaxing in here than my old apartment. Now all my husbands are maxed. Meaning, I should probably also marry some new people. Didn't want that. Thank you for the hay, Marnie. You see me hesitate with each click. My suffering. Know why. Thanks for the okay. Thanks for the Dorado. Love you, my handsome sexy boy. My handsome pretty kitty boy. Sounds of a giant blueberry harvest. I'm never going to run out of things for my eggs again.
I'm thinking of making more crop fields. Just like farming.
All into the kicks. Oh shoot, I forgot to check my tappers too. Big money starting to be made though. Slam the tree. Always so much to do. Get a sweet king for Sandy. So many coffee. Never enough. Now I go to the desert. I should have brought my geodes too. Too late now. Go. Hi. there, honey. Yep, it's just me alone in this big shop. Hmm? Well, except for the creepy guy in the back. But he never moves a muscle, so I often forget about him. Damn. What about commitment? Oh my god, look at the horse on the map. Why is that so cute? I've not seen that before. I like that they rim tag when you're gone. Haven't seen all of those comments yet. Oh, well, never mind. I lied. It's right there. I need earth crystals, do I? Don't need that. I love the sound of the horse hooves. Oh, I have all the rewards to collect. Such a good friendship gift. What else do I need from her? Caviar. Okay. Hang on. Lazy with the caviar. Decoration time. Ignore the fact that I have two beds. I thought my husband would use them. So it's that. shoot, cart. See some of you already today, I forget. Table plan. I have the money now. Maybe not for all three, but I'm gonna keep putting them off. Also, we have to get to who is at max? Emily. Why am I not best friends with Emily? I need to give Emily a bouquet. Kane's a best friend still, so that's good. Krobos. I guess I can give him a bouquet to become best friends. Leia, I need to propose to Leia. Wait, why are they single? Okay, my mom's being a little fucky. Since I give them bouquets, but they're single. That makes sense. Outside the thing. I have a few bouquets in storage, I believe. Where were they at? Go looking for them, and I can never find them when I'm not looking for them. I find them. There they are. I give the bouquet to Krobos. It's in my nature to create chaos, and sometimes I still feel urged for mischief. But you're here now, and when you visit me, the urge suddenly dissipates. Is there something wrong with me? Can I not give him up, okay, can I? I tried. I'm stuck. Never mind. Hi. So, Emily is apparently no longer my best friend. Henny is? Okay. Where'd my horse go? You are. Just wanted to update my mods. Why does it make it so weird? Look, we're best friends, Emily. What else do I need to fix the mod with? I need to fix it with Sam and Leia.
why are my mods like this? So I need to get, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fixed. Why can I not, like, interact with my pet bird child? Oh my god. Oh my god, please let me move Steam. Steam. God, why? Why won't my controller work today? My mouse again. Maybe I should try, turning on Steam first. Oh, my mouse is dead! Today is not my day. Flip the buttons. I flipped the buttons. Maya, do I need to give you a bouquet again? No. Why does it say she's single? How about a scotch? Hi. Did your morning chores go okay? I hope I can help you sometime. No, no! I know what I'm doing. To try and fix my buttons again. Make sure I'm launching Steam in big picture mode. Thank you.
Are you gonna work this time around, please? It scared me for a sec. Okay, now... will it work? I just want to play with my controller. So pretty please, 4 times the charm. Please. Controller, yes. Controller, you're working. Oh my god, and the button's fixed. No, I didn't want this. Stardew Pride Festival. Let's go camping. I already saw that. My friend, nerd in high school, fell in love with her teacher and then broke up mutually because of the hypothetical commitment issues. What do you do if you're still somewhat kind of in love with said nerd years later? Oh, also, you live and co-own a business together, hypothetically speaking, of course, and help is appreciated to help me understand this hypothetically better. Do we all totally believe in you? Any takers on this one? No, just me. Carefully, thought through advice for this hypothetical person. Tell the nerd, even if you don't, do have to do it over text. You have to help me. I'm such a sucker for second chance of love. Good luck, Daya. We're rooting for you on this nerd. Breakfast school. So glad my buns are fixed. Nungus, I like Nungus. Yes, your name is Nungus. I love you, my handsome tuxedo kitty boy. Okay, let's see. Open yet, fair enough. What else was I gonna do? Oh yeah, the request board. I can do that. I think you've got a ton of blueberries going. How can you go in before me? How many bouquets do I need? I think I need two wilted ones. No, I can just get... See if mermaid pendants will work. That's what I'll do. But I need one. More. Alex and Mark. I'll buy a mermaid pendant and see if it works on my own. Oh, hi Alex! Sweater scotch, right? Why are you the one that just told me you didn't know how to read the other day? I love when cutscenes go out of order. I'm just enjoying this great weather, Butterscotch. But hey, go on. Nice try. I'm going to be the first professional football player from Stardew Valley. There's no doubt in my mind. I already led my school's team to the regional playoffs. Now I'm just training, getting stronger so I can claim my spot on the roster of Zuzu City Tellers. You just wait. I believe in you. Thanks, Butterscotch. I'll remember that. Oh, hi again, Alex. Oh, Butterscotch, you saw me crying. It was today, 12 years ago, that my mom died. I still remember her well. She'd make salted radish sandwich for lunch and toss the grid ball with me in the backyard. She took good care of me when I was young to really say thanks. She's gone forever. English. This is the only keepsake I have left, her secret music box. So, what are you thinking right now, Butterscotch? Honor your mother's memory by always doing your best. Yes, I know. That's why I've been so determined to be successful with my sports stuff. Make it or not, as long as I try my hardest, I think she'd be proud. Thanks. Well, there's no sense sitting around sniveling. Let's head back to town. Butterscotch? Don't tell anyone I was crying, okay? I mean, fair enough. Hey! Wait, why is the mermaid guy not here? What? I have him set to always be here. I didn't. Will he be here now? There he is. Where's Leia? She's at the community center. Well, everybody's going. Eva, Where are you, Linus? Where are you, Leia? That's not how that's supposed to look. Leia, where are you? There you are. What if I give you a mermaid pendant? I accept. I'll set up everything. We'll have the ceremony in 3 days. Cool. I love the Pride Festival and stuff. I feel like so many of my conversations are pretty gay in nature. Oh dear, I'm just catching up with our friend on Endeavor doesn't wait. And telling them of my newest book concept. Do you remember? The queer mystery? Beautiful. Cities. Hey, teaching with these concepts in mind can only go so far. Our best learning experience. I can read, I promise. MP player. Tasty Ace Cookie. Grand start. Oh, you can buy the recipes. To sell at least. It's like, I want to see the other stores. Are there any of them going to open? Yeah? Is this your store? No. Yeah, I'm just walking through, Evelyn. It's been fantastic for this year's Pride Festival. Hey there, Farmer. I was just telling Leia a story about a man I knew once years ago. He lived like I do, always kept flowers in his pockets to put in others' hair. Wonder whatever happened to him. What's this flag here that we're standing on now? Trans inclusive game? I like it. This old lesbian needs a drink. Like the selection of Pride themed sweets, the trans start is my favorite. Remember that Pride started out as a protest. We can honor our history by continuing to fight for equality and justice. It's so important to me as a mother that Sam and Vincent are able to have experiences like this, full of such positivity and love. So many Pride prismatic shards. The gaymatic shard. Who was I gonna give bouquets to? Alex and Haley? Alex and Mario. Alex isn't here, right? No, where is he? He's at the bridge. Where is Mario? Mario's at home. Alex is at the bridge. Can't come through here, can I? Nope. There you are. You're selling ice cream. You want to get Marcy here? So I feel the same way. Alex gives your arm a squeeze, grinning. Cute. Yeah, let's go see Maru. I feel the same way. I'm kind of nervous, aren't you? When you're working on an experimental tech project, there are a dozen failures for every success. The way things don't work can be just as exciting as the way they do work, as long as no one gets hurt. You're a little lake stick up. Why did I buy them? Just to sell them? For completionist reasons. Do I have one more rainbow shell? I do. That's good. I hope they all don't need to be the same, quality. Who needed them? Penny needed them. Penny! Is that the Pride Festival? Why do they have to be all the same quality? That's annoying. Whatever. Truffles. Maybe I can go get some more gold. Maple syrup. I don't really need you guys. I only need you for the caviar. I need the maple syrup. So many times. It's just one gold. The gold. Diamond. And gold. Thank you. Wrong floor. I'm cold. To go. Run. I really eat a big room, huh? Ow. Me and my poor horse. Master. Sorry, horse, you gotta deal with all the bad guys. Sam's birthday. What can I get him? Cactus. That's what I can get him. Greenhouse, pickled cauliflower, kale, mushrooms. Energy food. Sandy! I'm so glad she's visiting. Girl deserves the freedom. What are you doing here, city kitty? Peas have the most wonderful smell. My name's not really Sandy, you know. It's just good for business. Fair enough. I give them bouquets. Beep beep. Are we supposed to stand on the flag we identify with, or can we stand on the non-binary flag for the solidarity with Abigail? I've been seeing wild fruits in the forest lately. Foraging can be a fun way to show turn some cash, or you can use for what you find as gifts. Yeah, I know. Well, this is a summer I'll never forget. Hey, I recommend the Biberry Muffin. Then again, I'm probably biased. I don't have any complaints today. The energy in here and and the cause we're celebrating makes the lack of air conditioning worth it. Next year, I hope to add the gender fluid and polyamory flags as me. Gus! He's cooking. Sorry if your food is served a bit late today, and there was a fly in the saloon and it took a good chunk of the morning to drive it out. That fly made me late for prep work. My apologies. You're not at the saloon, so I don't know what you're talking about. I feel bad for Linus. People judge him, but he's just living a different lifestyle. To come down here and catch up with friends for a day. It's just a bonus that I can celebrate my gayness while I'm at it. Fair enough. Perhaps it's time to give Ginger Island a little more. They did that. Always good. so many of you. In the ass. No way I'm making it through. Kind of bad.
Progress.
God. So fucked. But it's good I got this. Making it home on time, and if I do, it's gonna be real close. Ain't no way. Ain't no way I'm about to pull this off. Ain't no way. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it here for today and I'll fix my inventory next time. Everybody have a wonderful day and enjoy. I hope you enjoyed watching.